Well, then Brain Food, the only show that supports the American dream of stuffing yourself fat until you pop. Today I'm with...
Kurtis Holmes, Senior Creative Media Major.
All right. So how this is going to work is that I'm going to be asking you five questions. They're all going to be multiple choice based on a certain topic. In this case, it's going to be dessert food.
Okay.
If you get three or more out of five, then you will earn a free meal here at the pub.
Okay.
A free meal of your choosing. However, if you get all five right, you'll enter the bonus question. The regular questions are multiple choice, but and the bonus question is free form, meaning you have to come up with the answer entirely by yourself. And if you get that question correct, you get a second food item. So, with all that being said, are you ready?
I think I am, yeah.
All right, let's go. Question number one, what flavor is not in Neapolitan ice cream?
All right, well, obviously, starting off with a little softball here. I'm gonna go with caramel.
All right, you mean caramel?
Caramel, yes, many, many arguments there out there about that.
All right, let's see. And you are correct, it is in fact caramel that is not in Neapolitan. All right, next question. Which pie is associated with America?
All right, well, obviously think about blueberry, mud's obviously not the answer, pumpkin yet around Thanksgiving.
American, but I think baseball.
I think I'm gonna go with apple pie.
Let's see. And that is correct, as American as baseball and apple pie. All right, next question. Which cookie is famously disliked?
Well, ruling out I know sandpaper's not a cookie, and thinking about what I famously dislike is more than likely oatmeal raisin.
Oatmeal raisin? Let's see. And you are correct, oatmeal raisin is a famously disliked cookie.
Horrible.
All right, next question. Where was German chocolate cake invented?
Well, I mean, if we break it down to the context clues here, I believe the country is in the name, so I'm gonna go with Germany.
Are you sure?
I think so.
Let's see. Sorry. Ooh. Yeah, it was actually invented by a guy with German in his name. It's okay. A common misconception that it is from Germany, but is in fact from Texas.
Yeah, that's another one for America.
America. Let's move on. Final question. What is an alternate name for a cupcake that is based on a fictional creature?
Interesting. What is an alternate name? Well, Swamp and Wizard. A swamp is not really a fictional thing. A swamp thing, maybe. I think I'm going to settle on pixie cups.
All right, let's see. That. Sorry, fairy it cakes. Is fairy cakes. Now, Normally how this would work is that you got three questions right, meaning that you only get one food item. But this is our season finale.
Hey.
Which means that I am giving you one chance to answer our bonus question.
Oh, that's what we
consider
love.
Consider it a final gift to me.
Hey, I'm happy to be here on the season finale.
Let's see. All right, bonus question. In Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, what did Charlie do that got him kicked out of the Chocolate Factory?
Oh, okay. Was it because they asked him just to make more gobstoppers?
Is that your final guess?
Final guess.
All right, let's move. It was actually because Grandpa Joe and Charlie stole fizzy lifting drinks. There was a point in the movie where they stole fizzy lifting drinks and they flew up into the sky, had to burp their way down.
Gotcha. Yeah. So, okay, I remember that scene now.
I'm sorry.
No, that's completely fine with me. Happy to be here.
You did win one food item.
I just wish I would have put up a better showing in the season finale.
No, I think you did perfectly fine. I think you did great. And with that, what food item would you like?
What are my options?
Pretty much anything on the menu.
Wow, I don't. Can you do a quesadilla?
I'll see if there's a quesadilla.
All right. Yeah, I think I'm good with that.
All right, you've won yourself a quesadilla.
Wonderful. Thank you so much.